it's causing Panda, even though it's not indexed in Google, basically. So, but I have been able to rank GBPs without a website even attached. So,
it might work, or it might start working on it while I'm building the site.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, that's what I think. I would just let that run. Now, I wouldn't expect to get like top tier rankings on anything until you get the website added back in. But I've definitely moved it from like nowhere to, five or four, without a website attached. So.